All right, now moving on to Manipur. Forensic experts from Wildlife Institute of India have stated that the possibility of dogs being behind the killing of livestock across Manipur cannot be ruled out. Speaking to media, Chief Conservator of Forests in Manipur, Anurag Bajpai, said that involvement of an animal farm cat family cannot be ruled out either. However, the picture is still not clear as investigation is underway.
People may be requested to tie their dogs in the evening and night, because Wildlife Institute of India wants to confirm their observations. So they want at least these dogs, which are domesticated or pet, they should be tied at home. They should not be let loose in the night or evening, because there are chances of these dogs also being a predator. And we have there was a CCTV camera installed. What we found, that a lactating dog, that is means a female dog which has the these pups, that has entered in a duck's area. That is domestic dog that has entered in a duck's premises, and it was attacking the, and we have caught that dog. And it is under custody and under treatment also at present. They are looking at the canid family, and the samples which have been collected of the pug marks or the footprints, that is also means indicating it is a dog family. And at some places it is cat also. That is, it may be leopard cat or it may be jungle cat. So these two kind of animals they are looking at.
And two forensic experts reached Imphal on Sunday evening and have already started to investigate. They have collected footprints to get a clear picture of it. In fact, they have also set a trap by installing CCTV cameras in areas affected. And just a quick reminder there, on Friday morning, many ducks were found dead in Imphal's Chingmeirong area, and prior to that there were various reports from Churachandpur district of a similar mysterious animal killing goat, ducks, chicken and pigs. Most recently there have been reports of such killings from Imphal West, Imphal East, Bishnupur, Thobal and Kangpokpi.